Hey everybody, it's Connie Bunny. Welcome back from our Pikmin 2. In the last part, we did some more in the cavern of chaos, and there's still one more thing to do. Okay. Sometimes these guys are more trouble than their adult form. Than their bigger appearance. See, these guys are bread bugs. They're not regular bulbs. They're bread bugs. They're a member of the bread bug family. Whoa! Didn't think you were alive. Kidding, right? You don't know what you're supposed to do in front of a big blob of nectar? Really? Well, that shows stupidity. Didn't we find the cap to this earlier? I think we did. I don't need to carry back any of the bulb orbs. I mean, I don't need a high score. I finished the game last Saturday. Or Friday. I don't remember. Last Friday night. Okay. Wow. Lots of songs are getting in my head. It's probably because I just went on the internet and looked at some songs on the internet. Well, some things that I saw were the Lazy Song. Last Friday night. 1985. Not Afraid. And that's about it. I just looked up, best songs ever, and that's what I saw. Okay, I think this is the final floor. Yep, Oh, this is suckish. Excuse me. It's not nice to pick somebody up in the middle of doing something. Thanks. I thought I saw a Kareeming Dereeji bug. That's the name. Crap. Oh, that one's not gonna make it. One red. Reds aren't even used to fighting even at all, and I'm not gonna lose a purple or else I'm resetting. Blues! I know purples, you want to be blues, but you're purples, and so you can't be blues, and there's a Kareeming Dereeji bug. Looks like I'm gonna want to fight it with blues. Kind of like I owned Sigma in that last battle of Mega Man X. I like it when I just own stuff like that. Wiggle Noggin. I don't get it either, and there's another Karibi Nariki bug. Well, I don't have to worry about it. You wanna know why? Because this is the final floor, and I'm pretty much sure. People are probably going like, yeah, it's not. But, I don't know. Probably isn't. Because that's always my luck. So. Ooh, this guy. Yay. This guy's pretty difficult. See how many Pikmin I lose to. Well, we'll do that in the next episode. So next time on Pikmin 2. See, it's just in case I have to reset. I don't want to show it. I'll tell you guys how many times I tried it, okay? So see you guys next time. Bye.